see you've taken a more reasonable tack. We're finally getting somewhere, but it's still too... Very well. That I can pay with a clear conscience.
I'll take the job. Need to hear...
You'll learn everything I know.
Any witnesses to these?
Some woman survived an attack. That...
Like to examine the victim's body.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank. Our impromptu morgue.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
You needn't shoot.
Oh, will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
I think you'll tell me it.
I was leaving the inn that night. Something down an alley caught me.
What makes you so
I just know.
That it?
Don't believe me either, do you? The knight from the fairy tales.
Ah! Long live the king.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
The bracelet. Pretty worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it most likely.
Red to red?
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh.
You've done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue. Look all you want. If you were an ordinary man, I'd diagnose anemia. But you are far from ordinary. You're a witcher.
He was drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck, and the strong stench of alcohol sucked his blood, just like the other one. Fondness for jewelry, wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this vampire likes the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
Defeatism and desertion.
Want to get drunk off my head.
Trouble with the lass, or did you end?
Neither, just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance. Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Our third maid was not and gave it up to any man standing early in the morning.
What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right, all right. Sheesh.
fight, bitch.
I shall drink your blood.
Where's that damned catacan?
What is that?
I can hear it.
A corpse yesterday. Drained to the last drop, not an ounce of blood.
Seems that medic's running late, Knowles.
Easy, I know her. She'll show. Soon as she does, a few spades of...
It's going to the hut by the river. Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
Oh!
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.